just sitting in my car, eating a banana and drinking some Wawa so I don't get grumpy.
Hi friends, it's Kathleen. It is 8 a.m. and we're at a brand new thrift store that literally just opened last week, and it's half off day. Whoa. A lot of new information going on. Now, I've never been to a thrift store on half off day, I don't think, because I've been too scared. It doesn't look too crowded, but I guess we're just gonna go have to see if it's a bloodbath or not. I'm not really looking for anything. Whoa, banana. I'm not a morning person. I'm not really looking for anything this week, so we'll just see what we see as per usual. And let's go. Am I crouched in an aisle way? Yes. Is it very busy in here? Yes. So I've already looked through the sleepwear and the pants. Hello? And the skirts. So I found a couple things. We'll see them in the dressing room, but I'm gonna look through the blouses, looking for some turtlenecks, some silky button-ups, and the dresses. So let's go check it out. I recently saw a video by Cloudy Hills where they showed off this really beautiful like carousel glass container that they had, like this. So I've been looking for one. I haven't had any luck yet, but there's a lot of pretty stuff here. I really like these. I've been looking for a new drinkware set, and these might be perfect. They're weird, they're wobbly, they would fit right in. Just found this really cool like boiler suit. Let's try it on. Is it a jacket? No. It's a coat suit. It would only be $250. Oh, this is dangerous, you guys. Ruh-roh. Okay, I'm having some luck in the long sleeve button-ups. Digging this, got a cute little cinchy detail. And then we also have this one. Silky, fun. Great for layering or not, you know, the usual. We meet again, dressing room. There's so much room in here for activities, but there are no hooks, so everything's on the ground. As always, I'll show you highlights and then show you what I actually get when I get home. Let's go. Okay, so I like this for layering. I especially like it because there are no buttons, so I can go like this. Nothing happens except you get scared. Let's throw something on top and see how it looks. Okay, unfortunately, this vest is too small. Very pit tight, but you get the idea. This white shirt could work. I'll keep thinking on it. Who do I look like right now? Brendan Fraser? No. I don't know. This is fun. Super stretchy. High neck. This feels like a sci-fi long john. Feel me? Anyways, I like it. The skirt is fun. There's like a very slight checkerboard going on, a little floral moment. But will I wear it? That's for me to not know, and you to not know either. Why are the legs so short, and why is the body so long? People of the internet, do not be alarmed, but I got a haircut. Actually, a lot has happened since I last saw you. It's been many days. Three things happened specifically. One, got a haircut. Two, got new glasses. What do we think? And three, I got a stomach flu. That was a dark 24 hours. So comment down below which of those three you like the most. I did end up getting a couple cool things from the thrift store, so I'm gonna show you how I styled them right here, right now. Let's go! Up first, we have a monochrome look featuring the bubbly cream tank top that we saw in the dressing room. So I've been looking for a reason to break out this satin pleated set, and hello, this tank top is such a great option. I think a monochrome look is a good way to go when you have a lot of loud fabric going on. Really helps to shine a spotlight on the main event. Oh, more pleats? Okay, I'm seeing a pattern, Kathleen. We know black and royal blue pair together so well, and I wanted to play with the pillar-like proportions of the tunic and basically tried to turn myself into a rectangle. However, the dress has such great movement once you activate those pleats, so this is really a deceptively fun and dynamic combo. Let's add a bit of shape with this OB-style belt, and voila, another outfit is born. So when I found this black tunic at the thrift store, I immediately imagined pairing it with a long, silky button-up for a layered look. And you guessed it, more pleats with the pants, and we have a very minimal, chic but cool look. There's something kind of Billie Eilish happier than ever about this. Add the belt back in, and did I just become a Renaissance lad? Where's my sword? I love this. Definitely bookmarking this look for the future. All right, enough with the pleats and the neutrals, let's play with some color. I think this pattern and color combo has a really fun early aughts vibe, but wait, we add a blazer. And are we entering twee territory, bordering on Manic Pixie Dream Girl? Okay, Zoe Deschanel who? I can dig it. Okay, real quick, on to the home goods. I just got a couple things, including this set of wavy glasses. I love how they're simple, but with a little bit of something extra, and I think they just look so cute up on our shelf. I also could not say no to this handmade checkerboard bowl. I'm not quite sure what we're gonna use for it because we already have a fruit bowl that I really dig, so let me know in the comments what you might use it for. That was really nice little carving details, and I'm just a big fan. And lastly, I got this sweet little wind chime. How cute are these little hot air balloons held together by a cloud? The noise it makes isn't the most beautiful, but I kind of like it. It's very unique. What'd you think? I think my favorite one was the one where I looked like a medieval lad. That was a good one. But as always, let me know what your favorite was down below, and thanks so much for hanging out with me this week. If you like this video and you'd like to see my future thrifty videos, then please feel free to subscribe if you'd like. I post a new one of these bad boys usually about every week, and a little birdie told me that there's some exciting videos coming in the next couple weeks. We've got more thrifty goodness, of course, but I'm also working on an 100% vintage art studio makeover. That's been a long time coming. And I also have some ideas for some cool thrift flippy stuff that we can do. If you like Studio Ghibli, you're gonna wanna stay tuned. And that's all I'm gonna say about that, for now. If you wanna stay in touch during the week between videos, you can follow me on Instagram or TikTok at kathleenillustrated. And until then, go get yourself a haircut and maybe some new glasses. It really does wonders. Okay, I love you. Goodbye.